head of the fish pointing towards you, score around the head by just breaking the surface of the skin. Taking a knife, create a small flap of skin. Then, take a clean cloth and pinch the flap of skin between the cloth and your thumb. With a firm grip, run your thumb from head to tail. Then, gripping the central part of the skin, gently roll the skin from the fish. Remove the tail. Then remove the fins. Then the head. Remove the bloodline with the tip of the scissors. Producing a pan-ready lemon.